Hi Capricorn, it's Faye. I'm going to be doing your reading for May 2018, and the cards I'm going to be using for the general energy and the main body is going to be my Ciro Marchetti and the Gilded Tarot. I've pulled a card from the Messages from Your Angels by Doreen Virtue. I've pulled two cards, one for coupled and one for singles, from the Romance Angels deck by Doreen Virtue. And we'll get started. I'd just also like to thank everybody who has subscribed to the channel. I'm now over 1,000, so I'm going to do something special to celebrate the amount of people that has signed up in such a short period of time. So thanks again, everybody, and those that have donated to the channel and has took advantage of the April special offer I was doing. I really thank you very much. Right, let's get going. We have the Knight of Pentacles, the Ten of Cups in reverse, Eight of Cups upright, and the Nine of Cups. Well, right away I'm looking at somebody who's very emotional at the moment. A lot of emotions, a lot of feelings going about here. Capricorn, obviously Caps are Air signs, but I'm looking at a kind of fire energy, you know, in this reading that's came up at the beginning. Even though they all go together, I'm reading this as maybe this is how you're feeling. Maybe you're feeling quite a fiery energy. You're, you know, feeling like the night, if you like. Maybe wanting for me to make a move from a situation that hasn't been that great. Because I'm looking at this and I feel that somebody is quite torn. It's the Ten of Cups in reverse here. If I was to look at that upright and say, wow, this is like a wish card, you've got everything, you know, the fabulous home. But maybe you've had that, but it looks like Capricorn, it's time, it's, you're really considering about moving out of this situation. Okay. Because we've got the Eight of Cups here. And Eight of Cups signifies a moving on. So I don't know if you are moving on, or if you have a fire sign around you that is moving away from you, or if it's you, I really don't know. Everybody's different. This is a general reading. Please look up your moon sign and your ascendant sign for a clearer picture. Don't get me wrong, the very last card here is the Nine of Cups, which is a celebratory card. I mean, you know, it's like we're cheering, it's as if you've got everything that you want, that you wanted. But because of the cards surrounding it, I'm wondering if maybe there's been alcohol abuse. If it was in reverse, I'd be saying definitely. But I'm wondering if either you're moving away from a situation and you are happy about it, or for other Capricorns, you've been dealing with somebody, either yourself or another person who has been, who's maybe been drinking too much, maybe has an alcohol problem. It could be a fire sign as well that's around you, because it looks like they're even moving out of the picture. As I said, it'll be different for everybody. Your angel card is Teresa. Time out. You've been busy taking care of everybody else's needs, but now it's time to stop and take care of yourself. Do you know that? That just fits in with this. I feel that you are. I think this is you. I don't know if it is your partner, but I think that you've been giving such a lot to your family or people around you that you really need to get away and take care of yourself. It's, you know, it's like you're exhausted, you're burnt out. And May is a time where you're going to start taking control of your life and start putting yourself first for a change. Your love cards is unrequited love. There's not enough attraction or chemistry to keep this relationship going. Capricorn, this could just be because you're feeling exhausted. You maybe just don't feel that you're the energy and the love that you're putting out, you just don't feel that it's getting reciprocated. You could just be feeling that you're getting put upon and used. For those that are looking for a relationship, we have stay optimistic about your love life. Positive thinking and faith will keep your Positive thinking and faith will bring you romance. Well, there you go. For those that are waiting in love, then you just need to keep it real, keep it positive. Don't dwell on the past. Move forward, and someone will come in for you. Well, there you go, Capricorn. It's very short and sweet. If you haven't already subscribed, please do. I hope that you will come back during the month, because I'm going to do something special since I've reached over 1,000 subscribers. Hopefully we'll get something organised. Don't quite know what yet, but we'll get something organised. Thanks again, everybody. Speak to you all soon. Bye bye.